the city in the middle of the night with Roly Poly and the urinator, and you're hiding in the laundry room.
Greg, please. Jennifer, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Who hides in the laundry room? What are you, a sock?
Are you done?
Yeah.
Good. Jennifer, your running away really upset your fellow community members. Now, how do you feel we should handle it?
Who cares how she feels? She has no say in this.
Oh, so I suppose when we have children, they'll have no say in how they're raised.
Oh, come on, Dharma, do you ask Stinky and Nunzio how they should be trained?
Well, as a matter of fact...
Oh, let's not get into that. Jennifer, can you excuse us a
minute? She doesn't have to leave if she doesn't want to.
No, I want to.
Okay, if that's what you want to do.
Dharma, she needs to be punished.
Well, Greg, that's exactly what she wants.
Then it's her lucky day.
Don't you understand? Jennifer gets into trouble because she's starved for attention, and punishment is just negative attention.
So true.
Then what kind of attention do you suggest we give her?
Well, I was thinking Jane and I are going to go Christmas shopping.
As German tourists, of course.
So I thought we'd take her along with us.
Wait, because she stayed out all night, she gets to go shopping?
No, Greg, because she gets to go shopping, she won't feel the need to stay out all night.
So what's the verdict?
Dharma's taking you shopping as a German tourist, and let that be a lesson to you.
Oh, Leichenstockensvetter?
Das ist nice and poof and spetter.
Awesome. Warm and poof and spetter, so for a freezing hooters.
These are very expensive. May I help you?
Yeah, may I help you?
Do you need some help?
Yeah, yeah, Planet Hollywood.
Party every night.
Busy, are they shopping?
Kosten Puffenspender.
They want to know how much the sweater costs.
It's $78.
$78. $78.
$78.
Kosten way too much.
Donald Trump in Puffenspender.
They say it's a little pricey.
Well, the sale table is over there.
Cheapen Spetters, here's it.
Cheapen Spetters, suckin' muchin'.